This local sports report is brought to you by the Waterloo Minor Hockey Association, celebrating their 70th anniversary this season. Waterloo Minor Hockey is proud to provide fun, friendship, skill development, and a positive hockey experience for all ages, from beginner hockey to major midget. For information on their programs, camps, and more, check out waterlooMinorHockey.com. Introducing the Waterloo Minor Hockey Teammates of the Month for October. In the Minor Peewee Division, defenseman Johannes Stjarne from the Ice Wolves. This award is presented to the player showing sportsmanship and character in the rink, classroom, or community, and has a positive influence on their peers or teammates at school and in the community. Here is 519's interview with Johannes Stjarne, the Minor Peewee House League Teammate of the Month. The Waterloo Minor Hockey Association has announced their most valuable teammates for October, and we are here with Johannes Stjarne, who is one of the first ever winners of this award with the Minor Peewee Ice Wolves. Congratulations, Johannes. What's it like for you to be the most valuable teammate for your team?
I'm really happy and surprised that my coaches picked me, because I'm not really the most skilled hockey player on my team, but I'd just really like to thank my coach, Jeff Ohl, for choosing me for this award.
You should be very proud of yourself. This is about more than on ice. It's about character, and it's about all the other things that you do, and you are a great choice for the award. What do you like most about playing for the Waterloo Wolves?
I'm really happy to play for the Waterloo Wolves, because hockey is most definitely my favorite sport, because it's a team sport, and it just doesn't work if you skate up the ice. You have to play as a team, unlike other sports, where you can just run around the whole time and win the game for your team.
You do a great job as a defenseman. I had a chance to see you play a little bit. Obviously, you're a great defenseman, and obviously you're having a lot of fun out there. What are the best parts about playing for Waterloo Minor Hockey?
Well, playing for Waterloo Minor Hockey, it's really fun, and as a defense, I get to sort of like analyze the opposing team's forwards and basically use their strategies against them.
Your favorite NHL team is who and why?
My favorite NHL team would be the San Jose Sharks, because of Brent Burns, and who doesn't like a beard like that?
You're probably a little bit too young to grow a beard, but at least you appreciate a good beard. That's a good thing, Johannes. As part of this, you get to go to the Kitchener Rangers game and sit in a private box on November 19th at the auditorium. Obviously, the Rangers, great partnership with the Waterloo Minor Hockey Association. What do you think it's going to be like at the auditorium when you get to go there, and you'll be amongst 7,000 fans, and it's going to be a lot of fun for you. How excited are you for the Kitchener Rangers game?
I am extremely excited for the game, because I think it's awesome that I live in a city that has its own team like that, and really excited to see, hopefully they win.
Thanks, Johannes. Congratulations. And for more information on the Waterloo Minor Hockey Association Most Valuable Teammate Program, you can check out their website at waterlooMinorHockey.com. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.